run down soon. Wherever you wind up, that's where you belong. That over there is Steepo Depot, the cliffside that Moog hangs on to. This one's impressed to see you out here. He figured you'd be dead, but... Choosing what to kill and what to spare are the most important decisions you'll make. It's hard to make those life or death decisions. Claims... Says it's wild. Wonders why you were... Says you should give up on... He's afraid you're just as stubborn as them. But enough of that, right? Right now, though, he feels he's... Thinks that it all hangs on the tree of life. When it started to fail, everything... There's no better place to start. Says it's not far at all. Fortunately for you, the Scripps seem to have acclimatized themselves to the otherwise uninhabitable dead zone. Let's see. Your lungs aren't built for this. itchy trigger finger. It's okay to smile, growing light. Let's see. The sky is as bright as it's going to be. This place is called Puff Duff Bluff. Boom bangs around. Let's see. This little fellow feels the world's on the edge of blowing itself up. He feels it's inspiring to see someone out there still banging away at it. Says he makes splody bits of all kinds. Thinks you... Says... Just... Says that life's kind of like a fuse. Sometimes it does just... That's just what someone says right before they blow it. Thought the world was kaboomed, but it looks like something. Wonders why you... Can't see why you join up with the myriad. They go around cutting his feet. Got it. He'll take the family secret with him to the grave. Though many have... Of course he... But before... He has enough sulfur, but he can never get too much...
Light! Instantly banishes dark.
How much light do you really need?
All the light, all of it!
I mean, you could leave a little space for the dark.
All the light.
Breathe. Keep breathing. Wait, it's the Squib Hole-Up. Place is just filled with critters. Great shot. Every day is a new, definitely not open. Once the volatilization from the nuclear waste evaporated, a volatile gas rose through the soil and infested structures, even Toxinol's own buildings. So, in a way, they caused their own death.
Thank you.
Oh, idea. Go knock the lid off that sludge truck. It'll fill the place up and you can get up to that entrance there. Are you ready for the night yet? For some, the night brings terror. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles like you need to line up the switches so they match. Bristles, you need to line up the switches so bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. It's gun time. Upcycling at its best. In the old world, roads like this really led somewhere. Now, most of them lead to disaster. even more facts in that big brain. The spent nuclear fuel that Toxinol dumped in the surf had detrimental effects on the marine habitats, while the overflowing landfills contaminated the groundwater. Combined, this sent their world hurtling on an... He says that's enough squips to sustain the Mecton's claw crane cannon with infinite ammunition. Well done. It's not his cleanest invention so far, but it gets the job done. Use it to suck up gooey oil puddles in the Mecton's way so you can pass. Gizmo's me. It's time to put a stop to the World Eater now. Otherwise, he fears the damage it's caused to the tree already will be too much to handle. There's time to improve the Mecton before you confront the... He's sure you remember enough of what he taught you about upcycling to fit... Gizmo wants to help if he can. Says you'll meet again. The world is full of secrets waiting to be uncovered. Be sure to buckle your safety harness. Burning fuel. Steady tready as you go. Looks like wholesome. A tidy little cave. Stay deady steady. Thank you. a jumbo puff with an appetite. Ain't no fuzz. Better put an end to it before it ends our world. Jumbo Puff is kicking it up a notch. It's time for an electric performance. A couple of more hits and it's a fried circuit board.